is probably going to play in the next two preseason games. They finish up Thursday night in Sacramento in the preseason. And hey, what about that? About that casual kind of fall look with the fishing hat? As we take a look at the upcoming national TV schedule, wardrobe change. Toronto and Washington, 7 o'clock. Golden State Lakers on Tuesday, then Wednesday, right here on ESPN. Dallas and Charlotte. And the WNBA Finals, Game 2, Chicago at Phoenix at 9. What a great night of basketball on ESPN Wednesday. Chicago winning earlier today, 99-77. You know, I was watching that Las Vegas-Phoenix Conference Final, and Diana Taurasi was all quiet, and then one of those Chicago players, pardon me, one of the Vegas players, they poked the bear, said something to her, and Taurasi ended up going on a 14-0 scoring binge. Leave those people alone, man. Right, Mark?
Pick his spots. Put on a clinic. When you talk about all-time great, she's in the discussion. You can make a case that she is.
Anthony Davis working off the elbow. One-on-one kicks it out. Ellington. 10 on the shot clock. A switch. Back out to Bazemore. Lobbed it up for Davis, and Davis took a hit from Bridges. That's going to be the fourth foul against Bridges. First team foul of the third quarter against the Suns.
You see the Suns playing a little bit of a zone look, and Anthony Davis does a great job of spinning off of Bridges, and Bridges committing the foul, and Davis still in pain.
Got him in the face. Westbrook gets downhill. Bazemore's made a couple of threes here in the third quarter. Looks leading by 9. Chris Paul getting a lot of work here tonight. Defers to Crowder from deep. And Jay Crowder drills it.
That's good basketball by the Phoenix Suns. Turning down good shots for a better one. Unselfish play. There's a reason that is good.
Good to great, one of their offensive credos. Preached daily by Monty Williams. The Suns on a 13-2 run. It's got AD seeing a little bit of double vision right now, Mark.
That's getting rid of the basketball, trusting each other. Monty Williams said, well done. It's better than well said.
Excuse me.